Download the routing of Australia. Unpacking the archive Australia.zip. GPS map edit opens for Australia.mp. Zoom in on the required area of the map. Press 0 and turn on the most detailed layer. Select the necessary section of the routing card. Creating a new workspace in the GPS map edit program. Disable Awesome Substrate or Google, Bing. Inserting a copied section of the city. Export to KMZ. Switch to the workspace planning and analysis. Loading the coordinate system using the EPSG code. Import the KMZ file. Select the attributes we need to sign each line. Select the KML name attribute. In my file, all lines from the KMZ file are imported only to the Placemark layer. Creating configuring attribute imports for points. Create configure attribute import KML name for routing. What happens if you select import of all attributes? I will show at the end of the video. Routing. Import progress. Double click the mouse wheel to find the imported routing lines. Brisbane is the only point of import. Powered attributes are displayed in properties. Save the file. Copy the value for the file name. Saving a file. Creating a new file. I assign a new coordinate system to the new file. In my case, the local coordinate system of the city. Now you need to convert the world coordinates to the local system WGS84 local system. Switch back to the civil 3D workspace. Turn on coordinate tracking and the map taskbar. MAPWSPACE on. Right click on the current query line. Define. Boundary type all. Query mode is now available. Uploading the drawings. Adding the original drawing for conversion to the local coordinate system. Execute query for coordinate transformation. We observe that now the coordinates are not global, but Cartesian local. Have drawn a rectangle around the extreme points of the site to show how it has expanded. Copy from the base point. Inserted a rectangle into the original drawing and noticed that there were some distortions when the coordinate system used for the drawing was latitude-longitude. What happens if you select all the attributes of it and not one KML name? There will be a lot of attributes.